Time-lapse video shows the Colorado Convention Center being transformed into an overflow medical center. Members of the Army Corps of Engineers have been helping set up hospital beds there. The state created this center and one in the ranch and Loveland. They will go into operation next month if hospitals become overwhelmed by coronavirus cases.